Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Titus. In this video, I want to share with you guys five lessons that I have learned since I became a YouTube creator. Just to share a piece of my life and the journey that I have went through. So here we go. So since the first video that I've released since January, it has now reached around 1,000 plus viewers, which is, I guess, not too bad for a starter, although it really still has a long way to go. So far, I've posted around 24 videos in total. Now, that's a lot of hard work, I guess. However, it's more of the experimental period. It's not necessarily as easily as what you'd think. And also, there's a lot of things to take into consideration in relation to how to attract more viewers, how to be visible in terms of the search engines, and also how to really share what you're passionate about and also gather the like-mindedness of other people who might be interested in your content as well. Now, the first YouTube lesson that I have learned is to not seek fame and fortune. Before I started creating videos, I was sort of aiming for probably creating a part-time income from this. However, YouTube has made it a little bit harder for creators to just earn money straight away. And now there's this threshold bar whereby they have to reach at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 views. And for someone who just wants to seek fame and glory, they won't necessarily get motivated to actually work hard if you're just thinking about getting fame and fortune. So the first lesson that I have learned is not to aim for fame and glory, but instead, just learn how to grow first as an individual. The second lesson that I have learned in YouTube is how to gain new skills, and also how it's like to be in the world of a video editor. Previously, before, I didn't have that skill and ability. However, after doing a lot of research, and one of the apps that have really helped me do a lot of simple editing is iMovie. I've now learned how to edit videos, so that's a good thing. And in future, I'm hoping to learn better ways of how to edit videos using an appropriate software. However, my laptop is probably not fast enough to process the videos, and therefore I'm just using iMovie as an alternative. I've learned how to write and conceptualize different contents, and I hope that this will be reflective of the different concepts that I will be talking about in future. If you guys haven't heard of the YouTube Academy, then I would suggest you do a YouTube search on that, because they really teach you a lot of the skills and abilities that you may require in terms of getting your videos and also content out there, and also how to make appropriate videos that people might want to see. Now, the third lesson that I have learned in relation to being a YouTube creator is about being patient and also self-disciplined. If you want to produce really good content in a consistent rate, then obviously you would need to be recording on a regular basis. And that's probably one of the hardest things to actually stick by. However, I started off just posting at least once a week, just to get the hang of it. And sometimes the video can range from a really long one, like that Bali ultimate tips that I have made, or a short video such as the previous video that I released in relation to me changing contents. So I'm learning about different ways of how to just do things, but that's what's really important for me, is about learning how to be patient and also self-disciplined. Being patient also means I have to be patient in relation to waiting for my subscription rate to go higher. I know there's been some random subscribers just coming in, whoever is interested, which is really good, and I want to thank you guys for that. And also, majority of the people who have subscribed are either my friends or family members. And again, I'm really thankful for you guys. I hope that you will continue to support me and share the videos if you find it quite useful and handy as well. Now, the fourth YouTube lesson that I have learned since I started is about being inspired by other creators. Now, if you guys have browsed through different pages before, you would see that there's tons and tons of different people passionate about different things. And I am quite inspired in actually having a piece of that. For example, there are some creators who just want to focus on plants And because I'm a plant person, I actually learn from them. There's other people who just focus on music and that's part of their thing. There's people who focus on self-discipline and self-motivation. And basically that's what I want to get into as a YouTube creator. And therefore I am wanting to grow in that area. The fifth lesson that I learned in the YouTube world is that you can actually use this platform to influence and inspire other people as well. Now, the good thing about this platform is that you will have a voice and that no one will really stop you unless obviously there's something offensive that YouTube might ban you for. However, this is a really good platform to actually help and bring about the different things that you may want to share with other people to help inspire, to motivate and encourage them to do things better in life. Now, the sixth thing that I've learned whilst being a YouTube creator is actually how supportive my wife has been throughout this journey, and I just want to thank her for all the support that she's giving. Her name's Marjorie, and she has just been there telling me how to properly improve my content, what to edit, what not to include, and all that stuff. And she's always the very first person to watch the video and like it. So I really appreciate you, Marge, if you're watching this, and I love you. And that's about it. Now, if you're a new YouTube creator or you're someone who's been creating content for a really long time, I would really love to hear from you. And the question that I do want to ask is, what are three life lessons that you have learned whilst becoming a YouTube creator? Please jot them down in the comments down below. Like, share, and subscribe if you guys like this video. And I want to thank you guys for sticking through this video until the end. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye and God bless.